Just got it from the source himself, Jesse Kamir. Instantly, oh. She's been signed up to RSB, to Robert Stonebranch. She's part of the crew, a new asset for the power.
Into the cover, Tony Storm. Robert Stone should be paying attention to Jesse Kamir right now.
That's a big signing. Jesse Kamir's career is going to go from strength to strength now.
Oh, man, I might have to have a little sit-down talk with Jesse.
Robert Stone brand continuing to build. Jesse Kamir just opened a brand new gym as well.
Yeah, you know what? He invited me over to his gym, Robert Stone.
Oh, you know what? I got a DM about that, too. Free pass.
You guys got free passes? I didn't get a pass. Into the cover, hook of the leg. Command could be a big win, and Storm kicks out.
What on earth would you want with a gym pass? Put those pipe cleaner arms of yours. Come on.
Oh, he said it.
Jesse Kamea in control of Tony Storm. This will be a huge win, and maybe a huge blow to Tony Storm as she focuses in on Mercedes Martinez and Io Shirai a week from Sunday. Her opportunity at gold as Kamea in control.
Oh my word. Speaking of Mercedes.
Martinez talking to Storm. Kamea interjecting. And things breaking down now.
Referees running this one out, of course. Brawl everywhere you look. My word, these ladies looking to test strips off each other ahead of NXT TakeOver Avengers. Oh, there's Io Shirai, the champ.
About to pick up here.
The NXT Women's Champion is Tony Storm. Mercedes Martinez continuing to decimate one another. Apparently to the approval of the Women's Champion.
Well, both of her opponents are getting softened up before her eyes. What a smart lady Io Shirai is.
And Io Shirai, way to your point, picking her opportunity, picking her moment, picking her spot. To remind everyone in the world, she is the best women's wrestler in the world.
Yeah, that's why she's the champion. That's what she's going to have to employ at NXT TakeOver Vengeance Day 1 week from Sunday if she wants to retain that NXT Women's Championship.